the hoardings of Jewels of India. I used to see all the ambassadors with such beautiful jewelry and such beautiful hoardings, and I used to think to myself, when will I ever get an opportunity to be part of this, you know, because it was just exactly what I wanted to do if I ever did a jewelry ad.